sick. This is a four cylinder, so.
If you look under here, you'll see the filter right here. The filter will be right here, and then the ring will be right here. So this is a very easy one. So if you have this one, it's going to be very easy. And the filter will be the 7060 for the Impala. Even for the V6, most of Chevy small car use a 7060.
Okay, this is the 522 oil foot, will be 5W20. So this is the V4, it's not the V6, it's a little V6, a little bit different, a little bit, but this one's V4. So this is 5-quart, I mean 5-quart. This is 5-quart. This is 520, 5-quart. Type it up. There you go. It's a done deal. Thanks for watching. This is Impala 2017. V4, not the V6. So it's easy. I'm gonna show you to do to reset the oil. Like on this one, this is so easy. This one. All you have to do is. Okay, now you ready? If you move this one down a little bit, you'll see the push down a little bit, you'll see that, and you see 41% oil. You just put the middle one, so display that, and then push the middle one, and it will show 100% right there. If you move this one down a little bit back and forth, you'll see it right there. And that's it.